Fighting boredom is a daily struggle. You feel like the day goes nowhere. The irony is that the days are shorter. Even though I can do less to improvise, my days of being an engineer are slim to difficult. My decision making has me stuck in a metaphorical limbo. I want to be busy, but I was only keeping busy to avoid being or feeling stuck. A bit more irony is that a busy mind is separate from a busy body. I just want something to do, but I feel I don't need something to do. Please help.